those rhinos. You don't want to know.
You guys like to dance?
The fact that I'm not Instagramming this right now is insane.
Jumanji. Buy or rent today and watch anytime, anywhere on your favorite screens with DirecTV Cinema. Movies start at channel 125. Goodbye, cruel credit world.
Are you sure about this?
In the wild, nobody cares about your bad credit.
Don't you want to check Credit Karma before you go off the grid?
I belong to nature now.
I thought you hated nature.
Oh, thanks.
Here, try Credit Karma. It's free.
Maybe I can work on this. What's that?
Just a squirrel.
Check your credit for free with Credit Karma. Get knowing. Frizzy, unruly hair.
Need a hair smoother.
Get super free Moroccan argan oil with fruity sleek and shine. Hair super sleek for up to 3 days. No parabens. Garnier fruity sleek and shine. Super free, super hair. Garnier.
Any object, any surface. If you got a life, you got a Swiffer.
Domino's, 2 large pepperoni pizzas, please.
Only Domino's lets you earn Piece of the Pie rewards points when you order by phone. Online, or when you order in store. We make it easy for you to earn free pizza any way you order.
This perfect new glow? Do you really think I woke up like this? New Lumi Glotion, L'Oreal First Glow Enhancing Lotion for natural illumination. Say bonjour.
Bonjour.
To an effortless glow. New Lumi Glotion from L'Oreal Paris.
As if I woke up like this.
Busiest rhymes ever made by a man. I'm going into this mic written by this hand. I'm coming out.
Busted. McDonald's new $1, $2, $3 menu has bacon fans covered, featuring the bacon McDoubles, two juicy 100% beef patties topped with melty American cheese and thick cut apple and smoked bacon for just $2. Build your meal with favorites on McDonald's new $1, $2, $3 menu.
In a world full of nine, be a 10.
Thursdays, the Emmy-winning phenomenon is back.
This is 10, and we start with a bam.
14 of the best drag queens on the planet compete for the title of America's Next Drag Superstar, all in front of the most iconic guest judges.
The creativity is off the chart, but who wins is up to Drew.
Events? I've made my decision.
RuPaul's Drag Race Season 10, Thursdays at 8. Only on VH1.
Hey!
Hey, good morning.
Alright. Yesterday was pretty intense. How do you feel?
I'm still mad, like, what he did was wrong. I don't feel like he knows that. But when I saw him, I was thinking to myself, it's gonna get better now. I can breathe. And I'm not gonna have to worry about, am I being lied to, am I being fooled? It feels good to let that go.
It just seems like the right thing to do, to look each other in the eye, say what you need to say. He's done a really good job of sort of avoiding reality for a long time. Came up here, get away from everything, and he's a runner.
I'm gonna make the best of this last talk.
Oh, well, let's text him. Where can we meet you? Hopefully he'll get back to us this time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got his address.
Great.
He says, I'm here, come over, whenever. Let's go say goodbye to Catfish forever. Are you nervous to see him again?
I'll be okay.
Wow. Where the hell? Wait, this is as far off the grid as you can get while still being on the grid. Guys definitely run pretty far from civilization. Can we obey? Run around. Oh, wow. Alright, let's do it.
You guys like Stacy?
We want to give you an opportunity to kind of let us in a little bit more, explain yourself a little bit better. Most importantly, help Larissa understand how this happened, why this happened, and where we're all going from here.
Yeah.
Can you just tell us who you are? Because all we really know is that your name is Jose.
I was just adopted when I was three. My biological father was a drunk. A druggie, and when I was two, he just pissed off and kicked me. And then my organs were like coming out, and they had to send me to the hospital. And I was there for a few months, and then I tried putting the hospital.
Wow.
I've always felt like that is what traumatized me in a way. I wish I was like my adopted family. I wish I was centered and knowing what I wanted to do. I have a brother in the Marines, and I have a sister, she's in the Navy. I wish I would have gone to the military. I wanted to do that, but instead, I said, I'm going to be a part of
Thank you.
I just keep
Do you have anyone in your life that, like, really loves you and cares about you, like, unconditionally?
I tend not to have people like that in my life. I go solo, like, me, I'm solo, like, I try to just do me, like, not have anybody in my life. That's why I'm leaving tomorrow morning. I got a job on a boat.
Really?
Yeah. What happened yesterday was just like a... It was a bubble that burst. And I accepted the job on tomorrow. I want to get away. That way I don't hurt anybody or they hurt me.
So you're just running again.
Yeah.
I understand, you know, like, you're going through, you know, a rough time, Aaron, but it's still not right. I came to you thinking that you were going to fix it to stay in the video. And...
I've never had that in my life. Like, I've never had somebody who actually cared about me. So once I had it, I didn't want to lose it. I just started thinking about myself. That's the hard part about it. One day, I'll lose it. Bye bye, something.
I'm so much of an opportunity to really tell Larissa how you feel about her. So if there's anything you want to say, finally, check out.
One last thing to do.
You gotta get your money back.
Are you talking to Jose at all?
Yeah, he called me and he told me that he's in prison.
What?
What? He's in prison? He's in prison. Yeah, he called me and he was just apologizing and he asked. So.
Warning, please do not attempt to perform any of the stunts or activities in this show, as they are dangerous and could lead to serious injury. Video submissions of any kind are not accepted by MTV or the producer.
Escape! Another down! Do not relent! Keep firing! Let none escape!
But more importantly, he said he was there for a lot of
No! close die. No, stop! Obey your master!
Today, that's right, the first time, you've got the X2 received exceptional offer.
I love this job.
Wait, does he die with us? Oh, at least I make these rolls.
Oh, my refrigerator could be down. Rent your base and make the 100% real software. Anytime you want to share my favorite comment.
You want me to play yours or mine?
That's okay, you can play whatever.
Yeah,
I'll get you one more time. I don't care. It's fine,
I'm
mine. Give me an
answer.
Good line.
Alright, good luck.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. I didn't carry that hand when it came up. Is the thing charged?
Yeah.
Everything must burn! Mention all the Scarlet Crusades. Shame.
Long day tomorrow.
Why?
Oh, I gotta go to that thing.
Oh.
It'll probably be all day.
Shall be charged.
Well, not all day, but...
all morning.
Yeah, just enough time for me to go on.
I'm not using my hot spot though.
You're not?
No. I was using it to play that.
Yeah.
So it was good to play that. And then I played my brother.
Then you won.
Then I played a game with my brother this morning.
Yeah.
Oh,
you used your headphones and everything, huh? If I was off the wall, I could do all that.
What is it?
You could always take the other
race, the shadow.
Yeah, if you're compliant, I'll take the other computer.
Okay. You didn't tell me that before.
Huh?
You didn't tell me that before.
What?
If,
I told you to bring it. You said no, it's old.
I said it was old, and you said never mind.
Well, because I didn't know who would play it.
Oh, neither do I.
That's the only game I care about, but Command & Conquer General. yes, the one I know. Get my get off. So it's like that 70% chance, 80% chance I won't get off it.
Oh,
well, so why don't you play them this one? They're at max level?
Yeah, they're at max level.
Well, that's good. It's a game.
Well, if I buy the expansion, I can get 125. But the expansion is like $50.
Oh, damn. Play the Krogan?
Yeah, it's the Krogan. I was gonna take him out, but I was like, oh, I'm gonna take him off.
There's not nine.
There were six earlier, I just didn't realize there was more.
Oh, I want that means I
I'm out of range.
With you or is he against you? That's what
you think. Oh, that's my minion. That's that. I have to get to the club thing.
Thank you.
What problem, Doc?
Thank you.